fight tonight, but this afternoon, Florida star basketball player Keyontae Johnson collapsed early in the game against Florida State. And Gators were coming out of a timeout, and the cameras cut away from the court. And broadcasters on the ESPNU game said that Johnson had collapsed. He was taken to the locker room. The latest reports have Johnson in critical but stable condition at Tallahassee Memorial Hospital. And his coach, Mike White, on Twitter said, "Keep playing for Keyontae and his family. We all love him."